once again to address the Ukrainian army men. Do not let these nationalists use you, use your women, your children, your elderly, use them as human shields. It will be so much easier to talk to you and to negotiate with you than with this gang of Nazis that has captured Kiev.